Young and the Pimp was one of them. What the fuck, Chumlee?
Oh yeah.
Look, it's Drunk Boy.
Hey, what's up, Doc?
What's up? You sound better today.
I might have been in a party. Yeah, just a little bit. I mean, yeah,
you were in a party with me, yeah, for about 30 minutes.
Yeah, I was in a party with Gator for about half an hour last night. That was good. Good times.
Dre Bob left you.
Yeah, I know, and then I followed him to his party and was questioning him and shit. I don't even remember what he said.
Oh, shit.
I don't remember what I said at that point. That was the point where I was like, I stopped remembering what happened. Like, I remember I came on Xbox and was talking to you. I have no idea what we talked about. No idea.
You were talking about some dude and his girlfriend was hot as shit. And she took a picture of you
because you're
like Jonah something. I forgot what it was. And then you were like...
Jonah Hill.
Yeah, Jonah Hill. And then you were like, you know, she was telling me that the dress was stuck to her ass. You were telling me that shit, too.
Yeah, that was weird. I do remember this. That was rude. It was hot, though. I'll stand by that.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking, where's this Q-Flex guy?
Mm.
Oh, I'm gonna message him.
Who's my defense tonight, Ben?
If Plank doesn't make it, it'll be me and Noose.
Okay. What about, where's Stoney?
Unless Drop hops back on D, I hop up to right wing, Rez plays left wing, and Hockey plays center.
Hmm.
It's between me and you, Drop. I mean, it's... I've heard you're a pretty good D-man, so I was just going off that.
I can verify that. I've seen him play once or twice.
Yeah, and Gator's also saying this because he doesn't want me playing defense for him. So this is even better.
I didn't say anything. Don't put words in my mouth.
Gator, I'll play wherever.
No, it's fine. It's fine, Gator. It's fine, Gator. I get it. Don't even worry about it, Gator. I'm not even offended.
Ways are...
I'm gonna message him. Coming.
Why the hell? I must have the dumbest dog in the world. She takes the food from the tile and moves it to the carpet and then eats it. What's the point of that? There's Q-Flex.
Ooh, the Rams.
Yeah, I just messaged him on.
Rams are doing great.
Oh, I didn't want to play because I thought Stoney was going to play lefty again.
So fuck that.
Does he usually play lefty?
Yeah, he just had a really bad game. I don't think I've ever seen him play that bad.
I didn't want to deal with that again.
Don't worry, you just get to deal with me back here now. That's no better, don't worry.
Yeah, but you're not on his side, so he doesn't give a damn.
But it's too late. I've already started searching, so like you don't get a choice in the matter. I'm gonna go ahead and disagree with that. Oh, I do suck though. I'm just filling in, bro. It's fine.
But do you see me on that? You think he was bad? He used to play defense, don't let him fool you.
Okay, that doesn't mean I was good at it, just because I used to play it. Like, Drop, you used to play center, but that doesn't mean you're good at it.
Oh,
I'm starting to... Now I'm choking
on
this shit.
You want to go to versus again? I'll show you how good I am.
Oh my god, you beat me by like one fucking goal.
Hey Ben, do you still have like alcohol in you?
Two goals, don't get it twisted.
No, I wish, man. I got up at like 7:30 in the morning. Ended up fucking leaving to go pick up my car with my dad in the morning on the other end of town, and it was snowing and the roads were shit. And that was fun. I went to my brother's, hung out there for most of the afternoon, and then came home, you know, ate some fast food, tried to get rid of the hangover. It was good. Popped like 6 Tylenol. Good morning. But no, I briefly remember talking to the owners of my...
Yes, you mentioned
shop.
That as well.
Like, I don't exactly know all I said, but I think it was all okay. I don't think I'm going to get fired when I go into work on Monday, but I guess we'll find out, right? It's the ice caps. Too bad Rez didn't make it in.
Let me get Cap.
Yeah, fuck this shit. Him and I do have a bad connection to each other. Remember we play Hut? I have the worst fucking ping. Yeah, I backed out. What's going on here?
Don't blame me for that.
That's definitely
well,
Raz, on me.
Well, we know you have a bad connection. We know that.
This is true. Drop Pibby. Or...
Let him run it. He has a good connection as well.
Just Gator always seems to have the best. We always all make it in whenever Gator does it.
Shit, dude, I pay $150-something for my internet. It better be fucking beast.
Dude, let me whip my dick out and see which one's bigger, all right?
We got, like, the business shit for, what is that? Who's one of the main providers? I don't even know who the providers are.
Comcast.
It's all weird
Bell.
Out here. Comcast.
Bell
yeah,
Rogers.
That's what it is. Yeah. Xfinity or whatever it is.
You know what, though? Coach I have Bell. Seen so many complaints about Xfinity and shit. It's pathetic. Like, honestly, I used to be in an Xfinity area.
Ooh, we have no problems with it. I always have great connection. I never lag. I never fucking... I don't know. Only time I do get lag is from other people's connections. Other than that, and I rarely even get lag. When people say they're fucking lagging all the time in games, like, I'm usually clean.
Well, here's the test. So. Let's see if Rez gets in your game. Let's see. Here we go. It's connecting.
We even find it. Oh.
It's showing like we did, but we're still sitting and spinning. What the fuck is this shit?
Yeah, it's because of his shitty connection.
What?
You guys in a game? Okay, I'm fucking stuck here looking at the
we're stuck.
Lineup.
And myself scrolling.
Yeah, I got into the game by myself. Let's do
I'll
it.
I'll be last one out.
Me too.
The fuck?
Shit won't let me back the fuck
I'll
out.
I'll let you guys know when to come back in.
I got a dashboard. It won't let me back out.
You guys back out?
Yeah.
Oh God, yeah, I had the so dashboard.
Alright, you're good. Everyone's good to go back in.
Come on, slow ass game. Here we go.
Stop. Shut up.
Dude, I will beat you up.
Dude, I'll fucking. You want to take the verses? Like, holy fuck.
Yeah, like verses in the front yard. Let's do this shit.
Yeah, man. Let's fucking backyard boxing.
Fly on out here.
Rich.
Drop you on a stack of dimes real quick.
I'll start throwing ladles, motherfucker.
So, Ben, have you looked at the rules for the playoffs yet? Kind of curious.
Yes, sir.
So, what is it, like alternating lines, or what's the deal with that shit? Kind of curious.
So, players, goalies can play every game.
Okay.
Players can only play 3 of the first 4 games and 2 of the last 3 games. So, essentially, you can play 5 of 7 games, but they can't be 4 in a row, or can't be 5 in a row.
Mm-hmm.
You have to have a break after 3.
Hmm. Interesting.
No position lock.
There is no position lock? Okay, good.
Oh, so we don't have to worry. Thankfully.
You want to laugh? I was offered an AHL LG team for next season. Do you want to know what I said to that?
Fuck no, X1 for life.
I said, the only way I will take that is if I'm mentally incapacitated, which is no.
What did they say? Did they like that answer?
Well, let's just say Zeno wasn't happy.
Oh,
hey, it's E people. Hey, it's Low. Low was my old owner.
Let's just say Zeno's like, you should reconsider. You know, this is an opportunity for an AHL team. I'm like,
DJ Shaw's playing D.
I know they're right winger.
And this, like one of the best teams in fucking Hartford.
Hartford Wolf.
Well, Low's the owner, so probably one of the better teams. He's always had a good team. I played on the LGP. It's two seasons ago with a bunch of those guys.
Who is this? Hartford? Are they CHL or AHL?
Hartford's
hey.
AHL.
Oh, Ben, you want to laugh? I'm going to go buy me an Elite controller tomorrow. Guess for how much you're going to have a shit.
How much?
$69.99 American.
What the fuck?
Yep.
22. Oh, wait, no. He's got good stats, damn.
One of the wholesale clubs here have him for $69.99 on their ad. And I have the fucking ad.
We lagging out of this game.
No, they haven't hit A. There we go.
Why are those dudes talking so much?
That's what happens when people don't hit A. Drop. Takes it and looks.
Propelled to low. Looking to Galchenyuk. Nice. On to Carlos. And possession reestablished by Mason. Gets across, looks over his options.
They score! A first one of the game,
and it's nice goal. Very nice good. Pass.
The Marlies very nice. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Just under 3 minutes have gone by. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Time of the goal, 2 minutes. Chip to Mason. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Galchenyuk's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Broke it up well with the poke check. Got two on this one for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Toronto's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Oh, great cut! Determination by Mason. One timer.
Good save.
After that outstanding stop, that's gotta give his team a big lift.
Out in front of Sean. Good save. Find the target. You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine. Toronto's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Big
point. Oh, he's had it's bullshit.
He was moving like a son of a bitch.
Yes. Possession established on the pickup by Mason.
Slid to Galchenyuk. And he steps across the line. Outstanding
save with a glove. Then he holds on. Yep, there I go.
Fuck. Lagged out. Possession established. Good reach there. Yep. Has it in his own end. I just got. Good job with the stick.
Karam pass to low. Pass. Good defense.
Oh, I should have passed that. My fault.
Hey, Noose, like, who's your internet provider, if you don't mind me asking?
One team is going to I call this. Let's see what the call is.
Okay.
What? I mean, it's been for a while. It's like getting spiked.
Yeah, like you're breaking up right now.
Breaking up that.
Spikes, and that's what I saw. Yeah.
But Ben, I didn't even tell you the best part about the shit. You know what they were offering me to take it? That they were gonna get rid of my ban. Ben.
Ben disappeared.
Yeah, Ben disappeared. Ben's probably listening to music.
Ouchie.
So now a penalty will be handed out. Mason's got a minor penalty here for interference. The Marlies power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been affected yet.
I thought he kept it.
Offside is called on the play. It's clear back, and this forces a recoil.
Oh. That was a fucking hit.
They won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Puts one on. The Marlies lug the puck in their own end. Laid on to Galchenyuk. Puck is seized by Richardson. Skate kick out of the scrum. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Watch the tie-up, Rez.
The Marlies with a clean win on the draw. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Great point-blank save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Shot. Under siege needs to be got.
There you go.
It's an onside play.
Were you in game chat?
No.
Oh.
No.
Wow. Shit.
Taken behind by McIntyre. Looking from the corner. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Kicks it outstanding. What control? Looking for a swept away. Picked up by the defense. Seven showing on the clock. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
The heck, all of a sudden, because the second screen is just connecting.
Yeah, nice goal.
Who scored?
Ryder.
Zucciarello.
Can he connect? That's the million-dollar question.
There you go, Ben.
There we go. What the fuck was that?
Once you left, they just connected.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't That's fucked up. I'm having no issues on my side.
So, like I was saying, Ben, but you probably couldn't hear me. They even offered to unban me for that shit.
That's fucked up.
I was like, no thanks. I'll take my Ben.
Damn right, buddy.
Zeno's like, well, you know, that's a big mistake. You know, this may be the only chance you get to manage. I'm like, do you think I want to manage? What impression did you get that I wanted to manage an LG team? Did I ever come to you asking?
Yeah. These kids are bad.
Mm-hmm.
But then again, so is Drop. So, I mean... We do have that to deal with. The fucking guy just... Tangerine head having ass motherfucker just sits in the fucking middle of the ice. Doesn't even play the fucking game.
There we go.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Oh god, I'm out of position.
Remember, Ben, I'm gonna trust you. I'm gonna take shooter every time if you're on the back side, alright? I'm gonna take shooter.
Yes, sir. I've been doing alright so far.
Yeah, you're doing fine, dude.
So far, so good. There were slight instances that I did play good defense. It was just slight compared to my offense.
Nice.
They leave me wide open, just so you guys know.
Yeah.
Not covering me very tight. I'm not open. I'm not even in the zone.
Here. Oh my god.
There you go. Yeah. Nice tip.
Nice play, guys. Drop.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Fuck you.
Drop. I wish you would have been on last night when he was drunk as shit. You would have had a laugh.
Fucking tangerine
shit.
Forehead having ass motherfucker.
Try to run up and hit the puck and I hit the dude. It's fucking great.
Well, I know that's what people do when they're terrible. Look at this guy. He's fucking trying to cherry pick down here. Little bitch. He can't even make a breakout pass. I was doing pretty bad for a bit there though too, so I can't say too much. Ah, fuck. I wasn't in the zone.
There you go. Marlies in their own end, in possession. He tried to clear, but
oh boy, what a backfire. Block that. Toronto. Holy shit.
That was a nice
good play, guys. That was a really bad play by Ben. Oh my gosh, these guys are god awful. Toronto's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
There you go. Glides across. He's through. Fantastic. Good job, Ben. Into the end of attack. Nope. Scoring
chance here. Huh. Q flex.
Arrow.
Nice goal, buddy. It's even better because I messaged the owner low. I said GG or good luck before the game. So this is awesome. Thanks, guys. I love when I can shit talk and we do good.
Fuck.
That was Compy's fault. That was Compy's fault. I'm completely gonna blame Compy. He wasn't covering the guy. We have cool lights and stuff now too.
Sorry, Ben, I was right down the way.
Okay.
Slice through the neutral zone, and he fires. Really?
Yeah, come on. Buddy fucking checks me when I'm nowhere near the puck. Yeah, hit me back as we get it. Oh. Maybe that'll change with this penalty. They shot it back down, now they can get ready for another rush. How you going, buddy?
Oh, it's through.
Gone. Did we get a penalty? They did! Yes! 5-on-3! Hit me. Wake up there, shut up. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it.
Outstanding! What magic even to get there and get the Rez! A little over
5 minutes left to go here in the second. I'm just warming up their goalie.
Mm-hmm. But they're still in the lead. That is
one wonderful save. What a skill. You see that? Took it in the corner. Took a look too. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Clean win on the draw. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Moving it to McIntyre. Looks from the corner. Propelled to McIntyre.
Shoots. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Oh, Richardson, guys.
So close.
No, the double. Fuck off. Oh, no goal? Yo, was that a goal? Why were they cheering and shit? Yeah.
Oh, what the Sorry, Gator.
I got what did you.
Why is it doing that? You like that stuff?
No, it's funny. It's Michael Pee. He plays Roblox and he screams a lot. Like, he sounds like a pig. On yourself.
To McIntyre. McIntyre's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Humpy, go to your fucking side.
Man, shit fucking like glitched me out, made me turn like super wide right there.
There you go, Rez. That's it. Don't think. Just play. Like I said, remember that little clock I was talking to you about in your head? That's what I'm talking about. Make a decision, stick with it.
Nice face-off work. Hartford's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Galchenyuk. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Not often you're all alone.
Nice save. Fuck Colorado. Shit. No.
With a shot. Ooh, what a
no.
Toronto's in their own end. Good pass. Unlucky.
The Marlies in their own end. Takes it up that side.
These guys are so bad, though.
He works it along with a pass off the door.
In their own end. Trying to go to Galchenyuk.
I save.
Thank you.
Just a hair over 4 minutes have transpired in the third. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1.
I was trying to just shoot it out. I didn't know if you'd have it or not, so I just came in shooting to the boards.
It's up there. Poke, poke. Oh! They put it in themselves.
Do I get an assist or something? Like, for shooting that on that?
Nope. Unassisted.
I hate my life.
Yo, whose mic is that?
That's mine. I'm sorry, I just fixed it.
It's not mine.
It's mine. Good pass. There you go, Raz.
Fuck one of the best AHL teams in LG. Fuck them. They got nothing on us. You notice how when we put an actual goalie in
there? I'm
not
calling for it, dude. He's just passing it to me.
Yo, who's got the ridiculously crazy... I can't even talk.
What?
Echo. Q-Flex, is your TV really loud?
No, not at all.
Drop, so. Rez.
I don't have any TV on.
TV off.
Back
No, I mean like the one that you're playing.
Oh.
I had your res. I couldn't get it off. Though.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Sorry, Gator. I got caught out of. Yo, yeah, okay, right. I'm gonna lose it. Q-Flex.
It's Q-Flex.
What?
It's your stuff's echoing. Really bad. That works. Not as bad anymore.
Fuck you. No.
Gator, it might be you.
Might be me? Hold on. Is that better?
I'll tell you when I talk. Yeah. He goes back into his own end. That's a good solid poke check. Nice, you're gone. Oh, good try. To Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick. Kakluz couldn't get through.
Chooses the corner for this. Good hit. There, that's a stop sign right there. Poke checked away by Mason. Good quick poke check there. Pitching it to Galchenyuk. Boom, they came together that time, didn't they? Oh, someone cover me. DeLong and in. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Q-Flex, great minds thinking alike. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Jab away by McIntyre. Carlos is hooked and there goal. What the fuck? Sorry. I'm so bad. And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. It's kind of tough when they're like right in front of me, dude. I'm trying, but it's...
Oh my god. I can't pass it, man.
Shit! Stupid ass computer. Get out. No.
McIntyre's hooked on the play. There we go.
Will be a penalty
call. Watch for his signal here. I'm up. Bradford's 2-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking. The Marlies win it.
And there's a delayed penalty call. Out.
The Marlies have taken a slashing minor here. Watch the tie up here. Well, actually, there's no type. It's 4-4. Shit. Where's Ben?
There he is.
Yeah, I like that.
Hold on. Off a body. Time of the penalty. 19
minutes, 53 seconds. Knocked right off the stick. Good win.
Good for one, boys. We have to make a bit of a comeback, but we held it off. I love when my chirping can hold up. They have to feel decent. Oh, you can build off when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that, but it did not result in a win.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.
What's up, News?
You.
A little bit of a lag out there, eh?
Yeah, like I said, that's my only issue. This.
What's going on with that? Like, just like your internet recently?
Did we lose?
You, like, hardwired?
Oh, we won.
Or...
Cool.
Like, you're cutting in and out. I can't. I don't even know what you're saying.
Talk to.
Yeah, I don't even know what you're saying, man.
In the day.
Yo, Noose. I don't know what you're saying, dude.
Whose whack ass
like,
party is
in
this?
And out and I can't understand anything you're
oh,
saying.
Oh, mine. Huh.
Yo, why is everyone. What the f?
I should not be party
yeah,
host. My nap type's strict.
I'm gonna start a new one.
Here, I'll be back.
That was a good warm up.
Alright, he started a new party.
What happened? Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I just got invited. Let me invite you in. Alright. Are we inviting Tinus in? There we are, okay.
Try this again.
Yeah, fuck. I had no idea what you were saying.
I throw myself on mute. So.
make the party invite only.
I talked to them today.
Yeah, like, it's are you hardwired, or?
No, I don't. The way my complex is set up, I don't have that option yet.
Oh, I see.
I have to go through makes the sense. Provider. It's a fucking pain.
You,
go
you can get... Up. Do you have like a modem in your house though, and you're like
nah.
You do?
Nah. No.
That sucks.
That's the problem. They control everything. So. It's usually been fine. It's just been the last couple days. It's been acting up, especially.
Yeah, like, even your mic, dude, like, you sound kind of jumpy. But I'll be here, Gator, if so happens he lags out twice.
Okay.
I'll be here
yeah,
to replace. Alright, so just hit me up if needed. What's up, Andrew?
What's up?
How's it going, buddy? Are you sleeping?
What's going? Yeah.
I figured when what? I called, I'm like, I feel like he probably fell asleep. He hadn't checked his WhatsApp since 9 a.m. I'm like, he probably ended up falling asleep and shit.
Yep.
Are you guys ready? Couple of big games tonight.
Who do we play?
You played the Senators first game.
I need to
and
smoke.
I believe we're home.
Fuck.
Yeah, we're home. First game, and then we play Draffle and Shake and Bake second game.
So, who are the goals? Is that the goals, or?
No, who? Second game?
Yeah.
Draffle and them? No, that's Barracuda.
Barracudas. I always confuse those two. The Barracudas Aww. And the goals.
The atrocities on the goals.
We were playing with him last night?
Yep.
Yeah, I heard. Yeah, we got him on our Olympic squad. Trying to get him some games with us, I guess. That's good.
Oh, Well, when you were here, your party, dude, it was like a ghost town that night, dude. Like, honestly, it was hard to get forwards, believe it or not. We had the defense.
When I was at my party, you mean like last night?
Yeah, like last night. Like, your company party. We couldn't get forwards, dude.
Jeez. Yo, drop, you good to go? Fucking dude takes room leader and then leaves.
Hey, he's getting high. You gotta give him a minute. Getting high.
We ain't got no minutes to give. Yeah, just make sure if there's a lag out that someone gets stats and stuff.
Yeah, I'll get him.
Alright, thanks, Dita.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
Reminds me, let me do this now real quick.
Binghamton or whatever. Alright, I just messaged him. I'll be right back. 2 seconds.
Well, these guys are bad. Looks like they got 6 in there. Go ahead and send it. And their center didn't get in. Perfect. Gator, you want to take host?
Yeah, that's fine. I'll do it.
Where'd everyone go? Did you guys have to reset or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, their center,
didn't get in.
I'll back out of the lobby, make sure everything goes smoothly.
Already get to deal with this laggy shit.
Have Gator run it. Gator, like,
he is.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay. I just find his connection
Mr. Hockey.
Really good, usually. Andrew.
Oh, shit, my bad.
I'll play this first.
Binghamton, right?
Yep. All right, you guys, big wins tonight. Make sure you get the points. Fuck them up. They're not ranked very good. They're not making playoffs. Don't let them push you around. And that's my pep talk.
Just gotta watch turnovers. Defense, take your time. You guys gotta carry. Yep. It's not force shit.
Yeah, and offense, dump it if needed.
Do not lose to a bad fucking team.
Yep. So everyone just play your game and go from there, man. You're just fine. You guys get in?
We're waiting on them. What are you guys making? Huh?
They're all in, man.
All right, perfect. first. Yes, I'm gonna. Alright, I'm gonna watch your stream. Let me know if just invite me if you guys need because of lagouts or anything.
Yep.
Alright.
Gotcha.
Good luck. Have a good one. Thanks, see you guys after.
Peace.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Morrow, I'm Mike. Do this. What up, Mr. Hawking?
What's up, bros? As we've seen in the past, I believe the key to this game
is who stays to their game plan will win this game. Okay. Yeah, I'll go ahead and shoot it, I guess. That's cool. Possession taken by Lidstrom.
Looking to Kane. Oh, almost pork checked that too. To Nystrom.
Nice pass.
Good try.
I'm with you.
You got him.
Nice D, nice D. Good recovery.
Didn't mean to pass it to you, Gator, but
all right. It worked.
Let's start all over. Let's
Poke did it.
Nice save.
Get up there. What the fuck? Why doesn't this pass?
Save.
Pass. Shit. Oh shit, I'm laying again. Fuck.
Nice. And the loose puck regathered by Lidstrom. The Marlies
in possession as they travel through center ice. You still with us?
Oh, good try.
I got it.
Yep.
Oh, he has the puck. I'm like, where the hell is the puck?
Good job.
Nice coat. Broke
that play up at center. That puck is loose. No luck. Hit.
Nice. I got it. The Marlies with possession in center ice.
Shot. Oh, nice pass.
Damn,
oh, nice play, man.
Ah! Shouldn't have shot that.
Nice pressure, boys. Nice pressure. What are you doing?
Keep it up.
Clean win on the draw. Nice. Snapping a pass to Gable.
Puck is thrown to Brennan. Terrific open ice. Nice head. Good step. Can rest. Carried out of his own end toward center. Pitched right ahead. Nice play. Good pass. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Pitching it to Kane. They battle on up the wing. Got it on his stick in the slot. Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save.
Shot.
Yeah, I was aiming. I was aiming for his pads. Just so like to get a rebound.
I'm gonna need two. Has made any mistakes so far.
Face off win here. There you go. Nice goal. Pick up. That boy. Good shot, Teal.
Thanks.
We got light.
Nice stuff.
Yep, way to keep him at the blue line. You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
Oh, fuck.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Taken over now by an ice drip.
Time.
The Marlies lug the puck in their own end. Nicely into the zone.
Stay close to rest. Don't get too high. Gotta get him outlets on the boards.
Yeah.
Oops.
Back in his defensive end to get
it.
That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line.
Watch Ty. Terrific hand eye. There we go.
I don't know what
you try to come in. You try to come in at one time, that shit and hit me. Oh shit, I can't move.
Okay.
I was like stuck in that like momentum thing where he like does nothing.
What the fuck? Routine play done
well. Directing that one to possible. Take your time here, boys. Take your time. There's a phrase in hockey, hit
or be hit. That's exactly what happened. I got it. Toronto's on the move
in their own end. Nice pass.
He's in on a nice play. Good move. Let's it go. Oh,
what a stop. I tried to do something with it. I tried to confuse everyone. It didn't work out. Sorry, man.
It's alright.
Give it to you, man.
As long as you got a shot on, didn't turn it over for no reason. Yeah, that's a good play. I'm more worried about turnovers and fucking shots on net, man. Honestly.
Ooh.
Strong guy.
Nice, good poke. Good D. You got time. That's interference?
Yep. Penalty
coming. Just fucking laid me the fuck out.
Down, yeah, down, down.
It was kind of a late call.
This should have been a major, man. I was nowhere near the play. Marley's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Shooting! Try, good try. Now it's directed
to Brennan. Oh, shit, you got him.
Good hit, good play. Hit.
Good stop.
Got your back.
Ah! Couldn't get it fucking over. My bad.
Good play.
Oh.
What the fuck?
The puck just like glitched off.
Take it in, Phil, take it in.
I'm going.
Nice play. Nice play. I got your cover.
How the fuck do I not get it in?
Good try, guys.
Trying to get you red.
We got plenty of time here.
Pass.
Oh, fuck off.
Nice.
Play. You got a round if you need it.
Ah. It's all right.
Nice pressure on defense, though.
How about a tie-up right here, and right. I'm going to go hard left.
I'm going to grab it and take it in. Or give it to
Green. Yep.
You got time.
You got that, Green.
Oh!
Penalty shot, penalty shot.
Go get it.
Yeah.
Go get it.
Oh, 2.2 seconds.
Nice. Good shit, dude. Nice goal.
Little head deke on him and shit right there. Ooh.
Good patience, yeah, man.
Yes, sir. Good shit, guys. Just keep it rolling. It's a nice goal right before the end of the period, too. Get some nice
good period, boys.
Yes, sir. Yeah, good D, guys, for sure. If you got numbers going in, too, let's not be afraid to hit passes. We got numbers on their defenders. I know you get a lot of chances to carry straight in, but we can definitely switch it up every once in a while. Otherwise, they're going to go right after you.
Yeah.
Our game is in the middle period. Just be versatile. That's all I'm trying to say, you know.
Nice pass.
Ah! I probably should have just shot. Force that. Good pass from me.
Take a play.
Binghamton's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Dumped in, trying to go to Pasternak. Nice pass, Keeby. I wonder if that
hit
will
change the momentum of this game. I got hit kind of late, but okay.
Oh shit, I thought you were going to come low. And oh well,
there you go. I'll
take that power play though.
Yeah, if you want me to go there, man, just let me know. I didn't know.
Just play the corners. I'll always play the corner. You play the opposite corner, that way we have constant down-low pressure and we can push it to the points.
Alright, man.
And we'll let center float. He can either hit the front of the net or come back down low with us or whatever.
Toronto's got another face-off win. I didn't want to fuck with it.
Yep, no worries.
passing one off now to the devil. Jabbed away by Nystrom.
Nice pass.
Corral. Why is this trying to shoot, man?
Oh.
Settle down, settle down.
Good poke.
Don't get frantic. Nice play. I got screen. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or this. Fuck.
Good try, man.
Yeah, I messed up big time right there.
I was actually wanted to get it down to red in the corner, but got it to you instead. 4 seconds, I got a guy out. I'm backing up. Nice.
Pick up. All you, all you.
Oh. Nice.
I'm going low.
Good poke. I'm sitting back just in case. Good job with the stick.
Has it back deep. What?
Work.
How does he take it?
Work anyway. You go for it. You got the icing, I think. There you go. Yeah.
Much to you, yellow. Good
face-off win. Oh, pass. By nice, good stick.
What the fuck was that?
I mean, bro, don't worry about it.
EA, bro.
Dude, I'm down in a crouch position to get it, and it pulls me off the puck. What the fuck?
Nice move.
Saw I was getting smoked there. Trying to get in the zone at least.
Good read.
Oh, fuck. I'm supposed to be over the yellow. Shit.
Ah, I didn't think you'd be ready for that. My bad. Got a piece of that one. Save. Good save.
Nice pickup.
Nice. God. Oh, I thought that was in.
I'm green. I'm sorry. It's like you're left-handed and like, you know?
It don't matter, dude. I'm a fucking boss, dude. I score from any angle.
Nice. Good shit.
Nice.
I'm being such a dream, dude. Damn. I gotta
try to work back to the points a little bit here. He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? See if we can get some screens.
Yeah, we'll tie up.
Teal.
There we go.
That.
It works.
Lights.
Hey, they got a cheese one. We get a cheese one.
That wasn't even, I don't know. That was still a good play.
That's less cheesy than the nerves, but.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely. I agree.
Alright.
Still a good play, though.
Nice.
Good shit. Yep.
That's the way to fight with it.
There we go.
Nice.
Oh, I don't know what you're doing. Fuck. Yeah. My bad, man.
All good.
Oh, that was terrible. Good pickup. My bad, dude. That was a terrible fucking pass.
Chicken shit, Red. Nice pass. Great pass.
I'm out front if you get a turnover. Oh, nice play. Good try. Good ice. Fucking all over these guys. Keep it up.
Really? Done? Being cheesy?
It's like Suckers. The third time they've hurt me after the whistle.
Right.
I'm just whooping my ass, man.
That was a nice pass, though. Just a hair over 5 minutes. Doll, look out here. What do you think? He's asking for a dance partner. Big face-off win. And he fires. Oh,
you try. There we go.
Yeah, baby.
Good shit, boys.
Let's go. The Marlies have
Nice play, yellow. Yep, good shit.
Right before the blue line, but it works.
Oh, oh no, what the fuck?
I started turning already.
Good play, yellow.
Didn't cover. Nice poke.
Fuck out of here with that, Maggie. Nice pass. Oh,
get in
wow.
there.
What?
Good job, boys.
Good keep.
No trip, huh?
Oh, there
nice
it is.
Pass. Ooh, great pass.
Nice finish, guys.
That's nasty. Yep, good shit. What's going on? Oh, you got a
50th goal or whatever.
200?
200.
Wow, you're good at this game, dude. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. My.
That's like the second cheese.
Got tipped.
I play this game too much. Congratulations to me. I think I got my 600 Ooh. The other day.
I got you turning the wrong way, my bad.
Just, damn, that was a lot. Nice, man.
600?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Damn.
And that's in club, I think. Does that count with drop-in and club? Do they do that this year or no? Or is that just club stats? I don't know. I don't know how
fuck that dude up.
Yeah. Hit. Oh, shit. Yeah, good
play, yellow.
Take that.
Nice. I just got an achievement for something. I don't know what it was.
Taking some guys' head off.
Their guys, maybe.
Some about like tying a dude up when the pass is being made or something. I don't know.
That though for the period. Good shit.
Yep, good period, guys.
These guys.
Sure. Get a couple more goals here.
Shots. Yeah, that'd be good.
Couple more goal areas real quick. Let's just not forget to help on defense here, guys.
Yep.
Not get too greedy. We need W's more. We need W's.
Finish strong.
So.
Just keep playing good hockey.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Dump, dump.
All right.
Send it low.
Red.
Nice pass.
Oh, that's red.
Nice yellow.
Ah, I was gonna let you go and cover. The puck is free, now taken up by Brennan. Nice poke,
nice, good
D.
Play. Put a challenge on
Jesus.
The
You ran me over again. What a dick. Man.
Oh, fuck. They're attacking.
Ah, good him. Cover, good cover.
Good D, boys.
Oh,
what? Dude, I fucking hit the guy's stick. That's retarded.
I know it made the stick sound. I did hear that.
Whatever.
I'm trying to clear the puck.
Oh, shit. Cleared again. There you go.
Where did he stay with
it? He couldn't clear the puck. The Devils in his own end headed
toward center. Solid work defensively by nice. The you got it. Pass. Good play, boys. Good play. Way to stay aggressive. Binghamton's got a defensive zone win. Two sticks together, they cancel. Pitching good play. Good play. Toronto's cleared.
A lot of work, but penalty time. It's like wrong on the power play or something.
Don't expect me to be too offensive. I'm just going to take the defensive play just about every time.
Yeah, for sure. That's fine with me, man. I do not
you know me.
Fucking penalty kills, dude.
What?
Nice. Good shit.
Nice pass. Good,
yeah. Good try.
Bam. Yeah. Nice good play. Shit. Good play.
Nice goal. With the Hattie, though.
Yes. Ah.
looking fucking deep.
Good hit.
Oh, cover. Good save.
Save. Let's put the dive in there, clown. Fuck out of here. The Senators get the draw. You got it.
Binghamton's continuing to probe up the wing. No time to react. Oh, big save. Big save. My bad. I'm all up in your guys' shit. My fault. I was just trying to get back on the rush. I went way too far. Nice poke.
Thank you.
It's only a matter of time. Nice cover there, Red. Good cover.
Come back around if you want.
Oh, that's interference.
Interference?
No penalty.
Holy shit, no penalty. Wow.
Shot.
Nice pass.
Oh, shitty shot.
Watch, you got two rush. Two rushing. I'm going to slow down a little bit here.
Picking a bit, so. Nice fucking feed. Wow, what a shot.
Good shit, boys. Yeah, that was a great pass, though, man. Fuck. Yep. Good shot, bro.
That is beauty. Exploiting their fucking desperation.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm getting laid.
Get stuck behind you.
Nice,
nice play, dude. Yellow.
Good D. Whoa.
Grab.
Better safe than sorry, I guess. Whatever.
Yep. I was just trying to keep him off yellow so yellow can work. Good poke. Just like his team, winning everything. Really good
move. Oh,
fuck. I had just moved up. Shit.
Yeah, I know.
My fault. Nice. All good. Good play, yellow.
Good recover.
Nice pass.
You got numbers?
This guy's fucking picking like a motherfucker.
Good recover. Good deed.
Shit. Yeah, this right wing's starting to fucking pick the whole fucking time. Good save.
Alright, big kill here, guys. Let's go. I'm going left boards hard.
Good clear.
Get in there. I'll play D if you want, Rez. You play up.
No, it's good. It's good.
Sure. All right.
Yeah.
Puck is thrown to Brennan. Good poke.
Ah, what a lucky poke check that was. Like chopped it or something. Nice, good save.
Fuck off my goalie, motherfucker. 14 seconds. Good save. Where's it coming out at?
Oh, I got that. Last minute of play in the third period of a pretty decisive game. I barely tipped that play. Breakaway. He scores. It's a hat trick. Nice goal. And here they come flying out of the stands. Oh, man. The Gator, you hear me? When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that. Huge hit. Possession's gone. If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision. Oh, he'll pay for that. This game has really started. He's left the crease. Are we going to see a goalie fight here? He's looking to get his team all riled up. McMuffin's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down, and he steps up for a huge hit.
Might be something coming up here. He has been looking for this for a while. Toronto's logging it up the wing.
There you go. Good pass.
Yeah. Oh.
Good shit.
Nice play, boys. Let's go.
Toronto's got it off the draw at center. Game's the zone.
Nah.
Oh, that's my bad. And so the linesmen in the
seats agree with all good, no worries. That was probably like our first offsides this whole game, I think. Neutralized faceoff
win. Good play.
Oh, nice try.
Oh, shit. They got me hopping up.
Nice save. Beauty.
That's my... I was getting a little greedy. My fault.
You're good. For a fight here.
The Marlies with a clean win on the draw. Get out of here, dude. I ain't fucking fighting you. Got a game to win.
Oh, fuck.
Good game, boys.
Good game.
Yep, good game, guys.
Good shit. Sure. Good job, Gator.
That's the way to start off the week, man.
Good shit. Shit.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
The band already trying to get in here. Come on us.
Good shit, guys. That was a wicked game. That was a fun game to watch.
Yes, sir.
You just killed him. Gator, nice job, man.
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, I know. Dude, you can't even be mad, though. They're fucking gay. Neither of them are your fault. You guys had an amazing game. That was a really good game. Yeah.
Good job, D. Honestly.
Who's sending pictures?
I'm doing it right now. I'm taking them.
Alright.
Oh, I already started.
Started? You want to do it? It's fine. I was going to start.
Yeah. I'm already pretty much done.
Okay.
Alright. Whoever. okay, I said it, man.
Be right back, guys. I got to take my dog out.
Oh, there we go. What the fuck?
I took pictures too if we need them. Shut the fuck up, Chris.
I think we're good. Drop something to me already. I'm just putting the stats in now. 640.
I always take them just in case. There's a second set.
Yeah, I like that because there's times that I miss them. I've definitely left a game and not taken stats before.
Just habit.
Good game, boys. Yep, good game, fellas.
That was sick. Hey, Noosh, you want to? Do you have NLG yet, man?
No.
Yeah, you want to stick around just off in case?
Yeah, sure, over here.
Because I know Stoney had a playoff game for LG, so I don't know whether or not he's when he's gonna get back. So,
Ben, do you need
I'll talk to you guys.
Alright, see you, man.
Mob out to NLG.
Alright, bro, good luck.
Yes, sir.
Ben, do you need me by standby for offense, or I'm good to go?
I think you should be good to go, buddy.
Alright, man. Because I gotta...
I'll... What?
Because I got finals to do for Squin's shit. Alright, man.
Yeah, go ahead, bro.
Alright, cool. You too, man. Thanks.
Fuck up, fuck.
Four lines and $23 per line. You'll even get the Samsung Pixel, owned by Google, or the Moto Z Droid from hurry, these offers end soon.
Alright, I'm gonna put these stats in. Fuck.
3 stars.
Good shit though, Noosh. You played
Pasternak and Reznovsky. 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah, you had a wicked game, dude. That was good. I think that was all around a good game. I think the only thing that I noticed that probably could have been a bit different is just a few more passes back to the point when we were cycling. We had the down low game going great, but just using those D-men a few more times, and that it would have been a solid game. Like, it would have been perfect. All in all, it was a really good game. Little turnovers, the great breakout passes. That was good. Someone watching some football?
Yeah, I got the game on in the background. I should probably turn that down.
What game you watching?
Giants, Dallas.
Dallas winning.
I'm a Patriots fan, so my game ain't on until tomorrow. 0-0 right now.
Really, it doesn't even matter to Dallas. They have the freaking... They're in the playoffs. Now it's more about the
Yep.
It's kind of like us right now for X1.
Mm-hmm.
I think in the NFL, it's important to go in on a roll, though. Like, if you're going to lose, try to lose in the middle of the season or something.
Yep.
Like, now you don't want to lose because you lose your momentum.
This is true.
I mean, was that a good team that we just played, like, in X1?
No.
We kind of took them apart. We were all over them.
They weren't good, but, I mean, we do that to good teams. Like, we beat one of the best teams in our division right now. Like, well, they're right there with us. They're tied with us. Utica, we beat them 7-1 the other day. Like, last
week. I know
week.
Them well.
But then we got beat by Albany. Chat. Oh, are you?
Yeah.
And we got beat by Albany 8-1. So, I mean, like, it's all back and forth. It all depends on the line, how the guys are meshing, etc.
I know they're guys that run the team, and they for some reason they accidentally added me to their team chat. Like, somebody's like, what are you doing here? I'm like, I don't know. And they were like, oh, cool, because I know them. They're like, oh, stay and hang out for a while. So I just kind of been sitting in there. I don't really pay much attention to what they're doing.
Twank had 11 hits.
You know what's funny?
Yeah.
The Utica team, the original management, were really good players. They just, I guess they dissolved. When you had Holtby there, Holtby X7, he's a good player, dude.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got like Ice there and fucking Big Six and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Musty Pooter's there, I think. I think Musty's there.
Yeah,
I
don't Musty's there. I've seen him in the
And they got the Dream.
We played him.
And they got Rise now and shit.
Yeah, they got a good squad.
Yeah, it's funny because after I saw you guys picked me up, I looked at the standings and, you know, we were first above them. So I was like, oh, you guys are number two in the conference. And I was just about to start fucking with them. And that's when I guess the standings got updated.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then, so I didn't say anything. I was like, oh, I guess, yeah, we're number one in the conference. And I looked again and I was like, oh, shit.
Oh, we take care of business this week. We'll be number one going into the playoffs. So it doesn't fucking matter.
Yeah. Dude, Lady Redbush has been missing so many games. Fuck.
What's up with him? Is he alright? Ben?
I don't know. No idea. It's just frustrating. Who should we have play left? Q-Flex? I don't know.
What's the lineup next game?
It's supposed to be Lady Redbush, Mr. Hockey, and I.
Why don't you reward Rez, man? Rez has been... He's been playing well, dude.
He has schoolwork he wanted to go do.
Oh. Okay.
And people are mad retarded.
I guess Q-Flex. What are other options? At wing. On the left.
We got Fallwolf might be on.
You can put Fallwolf. I don't know. And give him a game. He, honestly,
I thought he said he'd be on after 8:30.
Yeah, he worked till like 8 or so tonight. 8:15, I think. Actually, I'll ask Q-Flex first.
Yeah, ask whoever you want, dude. Whoever you think fits
best. Q-Flex, I think, only has one game this week. One or two.
Trying to decide if I want to fucking sign up for this league. This IOHL. I don't know. It's later. I don't know if I want to play extra games or not, though. You know? Tinos, are you familiar with that league, IOHL? Is it good? No.
Am I familiar with it?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Is it alright?
I got pulled in as a... not a huge fan. I was commissioner there at some point.
Oh, shit.
The last time I was there was... Last season? Season before? I don't know. Like, I hadn't talked to Tank in, like, a couple seasons, and he hit me up because he needed somebody to run a team, and I took it over, and I don't know. It was the fill-in season, so it was kind of fucked up. They were just starting the new stats system, and the team I took over, I don't know. There was, like, you couldn't trade, and basically I was stuck with the team that was drafted for me.
And it wasn't very good.
But, I mean, it's all right. I mean, nah, it was a little disorganized. There was a lot of, like, no-shows and stuff like that. I don't know if it's gotten better since then, but like I said, it was kind of it seemed like it was kind of a thrown-together season.
Right.
And basically that season, from what Tank was saying, it was designed for them to you know, work with their new system to see, you know. So, I don't know. It was a little fucked up.
Because it's either that or I go back to XOHL once it starts and I'm trying to figure out what I want to do, you know?
Yeah, kind of I think, I mean, just, yeah, I mean, in my opinion, like XOHL is a little bit more organized and, you know, I have nothing against Tank, I mean, mm-hmm. but, I don't know, even X1 premieres, I mean, that's 10 and 11, I don't know what time, I can't remember what time IOHL is now.
It was like 10:30.
I mean, the chat box wasn't much, and
yeah.
It was just not, you know, the communication wasn't very great. So, I mean, I give them some slack because they were trying to work out a new stat system, but.
See, and that's why I'm kind of in between. That's why I kind of asked you, because I was like, is it worth it, you know?
I mean, like I said, I mean, you know, I went in, I was doing him kind of a favor. It was just weird because I hadn't talked to him in, like, I don't know, at least 2 seasons. And we didn't necessarily part on the best of terms.
Right. But,
I mean, yeah, I don't know. I mean, I jumped in and, I mean, like I said, I put on a wool toward him. Maybe he did me because of what happened. But that's all right. Yeah, like I said, I mean, in my opinion, it was a little disorganized. But maybe that's just because, I mean, maybe it's gotten better since the new site, new stat system went in. I don't know. I mean, that was the big frustration part for me. I mean, there was no game stats to put in. I could have put any stats in, and there was no way to verify anything.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they didn't, you know, that you would put, they were just working through a new system, so you could. At first, the first couple of games, there was nothing really.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
Like, you just basically took the player's stats that were there and added to them. But, you know, so if you had one game play, there was no checks and balances was the biggest thing for me, stats-wise. But, I mean, I was used to their old site, you know, when I left as commissioner. I mean, I knew how their site went, and this was completely all new. Nobody really was in the chat box at all. I don't know, it just wasn't much. So.
Right.
I mean, I kind of only played in it because of the hours, because, you know, it wasn't up against anything else.
Exactly. So. You see, like, right now, they're in the middle of a damn season, so it's not, to me, I don't even. It's almost like a crapshoot where I'd go, so I don't know if I want to do that. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I just finished XO. That was my first season at XO this past season.
Yeah, so, you were in Arizona. I mean, it wasn't too bad. That.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I did not have a good season. You know what? Like, looking at it now, like, aside from the connection thing, it took me a little while to adjust to this game.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I guess I was just so used to NHL 16.
It takes a while, dude.
I did not have a good go of it next, so.
It takes a while.
I just couldn't win a game. I wouldn't even play bad. Yeah. And I got to be more aggressive in this game, which is good, because I should be more aggressive, because that way I get more points and shit like that. I was, you know, the style that I was playing was just too conservative.
Mm-hmm. You know what sucked on my end?
But I was playing with Neil.
I didn't have a very good team in front of me. Like, that Florida team was in disarray.
Oh, is that where you were?
Yeah. Don't you remember we played at the end of the season? Like a second day. Yeah. I think we beat you 4-3, and we had to win out pretty much to make the fucking
playoffs. Oh yeah. That's right. Yeah. Because I had Eichel in my ear. Well, for you know Eichel.
Yeah.
And he's in XO, and he's like, "Oh, tell your team to pick me up." I was like, "Dude, I'm lucky I'm even playing at this point." For a while there, they kind of put me gave me like 2 games a week because I wasn't playing. I just wasn't winning. I wasn't necessarily playing bad. I just wasn't winning, and I don't blame them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, I don't think I'm really the voice the team's listening to right now, Eichel. So I don't think I'm buddies with KC and shit, but I don't think they're gonna like. And I I advocated for them to pick up Emery, and it didn't work out very well.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, I don't think they're listening to me, Eichel. And then he turns. So after all that, I actually did put in a word for him, and then he hits me up again, and he's like, "Oh no, tell him not to, because I'm happy where I'm at." I was like, "Whatever." Did you talk to him already? I was like, "Sure." And the only thing I told him, I just was like, "Hey, Eichel said he, you know, he'd be interested in playing here." That's all I said. You do what the fuck you want with it. I was like, I told him, yeah, I put in a word for you.
Dude, it's like, you want to laugh? Before I came in, like, I came in like 3 weeks towards the end of the season. And the goalie they had, dude, listen to this shit, had a goals against a 5.35 and a 68.93 save percentage.
Who did they have?
Braced Robin.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to say. I thought it was Braced Robin.
Yep. I gotta be honest, that team, I held a 3.6 goals against. I thought that was an accomplishment with the fucking defense we had. You know? Honestly.
Yeah. I was a little frustrated in Arizona because, like I said, I wasn't winning, but I was like, I'm not the worst defenseman on this team, sorry, but I'm not. And our offense really wasn't producing a lot either, but.
What I noticed with your team, and I don't know if it's that specific line, but Obese would just throw shots on net hoping for rebounds. That's what I noticed about
him. Obese does that all the time. I played with him.
He wasn't
LG. Mm-hmm. He does that all the time.
Yeah, he wasn't That's very just, good, I can be honest. I like the guy, but he wasn't very good.
Yeah, me too. Oh, me too, man. I feel the exact same way. I played wing with him in fall a lot, and fucking he would just throw it on net all the time and say rebound, and I'm like, well, fuck, what a terrible play. Half the time it doesn't even get it for a rebound. Or, it's just such a waste of a possession.
He shot a lot.
It was you and on net, and you guys are open at the point. They wouldn't even give you a look at the point. I'm like, Jesus Christ. I'm like, no, I don't even have to worry about the fucking
me, I just... I'll get open, but I'm not one to go, oh, over here. I don't, you know. Pass it to me or don't pass to me. I don't care. But, yeah, he does do that. He takes a lot of shots. And you know what? He also takes a lot of penalties.
Yeah, he does.
But, yeah, he did do that. It just wasn't any – the offense wasn't creative at all. Mm-hmm. And then, I played with Hedman a few games, and he wasn't a bad defenseman, but especially like if we started losing, he was one of those defensemen that tries to like take over the game, like play wing and get all the goals. And I'm like, dude, you're not going to come back that way, man. And like the one game, it was a cool game. He had 5 goals, but he was just going in for goals. Like, you're a defensive bud.
Yep, dude, that's the problem. Like, what I noticed with you guys is that, like, Arizona just seemed like they just wanted to throw shots in, and everyone wanted to score, you know? Right. There was no passing. Yep. There was no forecheck. There was no cycle. There was nothing. Just shot.
Yeah, there was no strategy. It was just, like, all willy-nilly kind of.
Mm-hmm. And don't get me wrong. Sometimes it's good to throw shots on net and get a rebound here and there, but, you know, not the whole game, dude.
Yeah, can't be your game plan.
Because, dude, if you got a good defenseman, they're just going to sit in front of the net, right in front of the goalie, and just get everything out.
Yep. And then take all the – yeah, exactly. Take all the rebounds.
Mm-hmm. So who do we play next game? Anybody good? Ben?
I think he said he'd be right back.
Okay.
Let me see if I can see who we play. Yeah, I thought it was a good league. I just didn't have a lot of success early on.
Yeah, dude. That's the problem, though. In that league, I always get on a shitty team. You know? That's the problem. If I could just get a nice...
I guess you've played in it before?
Yeah, I've played 3 seasons in there, dude. And that's the thing. It's like, if I could just get a nice little middle-of-the-road team, I don't even need them to be great. I just need them to be okay, you know? I'd be happy. But I feel like I get every time I'm in that league, I get my teeth kicked in, you know?
Right. Well, the Cowboys scored a touchdown. I guess it's 7-0.
There we go.
Yep, 7-0. All right, let's see.
Bloody Rez.
If, when you play against guys like Beast, you know, it's, I don't know, I played with another guy like that, Mr. Orange. It was like you never had to worry about him passing. You just always took the shot because you know he's not going to pass.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, dude.
Yep. For sure.
All right, there's Bench Warmer if you want to ask him. Do you know we're playing at 9?
Yeah, we are playing the Barracuda.
Okay, that's right. That's the Jibs team with a.
Yeah, raffle, we beat them 7-2 or something the last time we played them.
You don't get it, but
I don't think they have.
I'm
the best
on a
team,
mission
but...
this week. The mission is we're getting a perfect record this week. That is the fucking mission.
It's the week we need it, man. I don't think we've had a week where we didn't lose, that we did one every single game. We came really close. Like we had weeks where we were like 9-1 and shit like that, but I don't think we ever had a perfect week.
Well, this is the week. This is the week.
All right. I'm eating some mac and cheese, so that's happening.
So Rez is in here now. Is Q Flex coming, or who are we putting in that wing?
Rez.
Okay.
He's in. Yeah.
He's in. And let's see who's playing the other D-man then.
I think. Quank.
Quank
yep.
is coming back.
And we are away.
Invite him to the party.
It's supposed to be Plank and Stoney.
But Stoney not, is not around, or what's going on with that?
I don't know. Stoney had a playoff LG game. I haven't heard from him.
Oh, boy. Stand by news.
That's why we got two news here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll invite Stoney and see what's going on.
And I'm hacking up a fucking lung because I got bronchitis. Love my life.
And the weather's about to turn.
Yeah, but you know what my wife said? Well, she made a really damn good
point. It already turned here, ma'am.
She goes to me, she's like, I'd rather have you sick now than at Christmas. You know, because it's the type of shit I'd get Christmas Day. So.
That's true. That is true. Yeah, I, yeah, we just got dumped fucking, I don't know what, a couple feet of snow. It's been crazy. It's been snowing all the past 2 days.
No, dude, you know what's fucked up here? It gets to 80-something a day, and then it goes down to 60-something. You know? So it's like the temperature just keeps going back and forth, back and forth.
60 is like a nice fall day.
Mm-hmm. And then it goes down to like 40s at night during when it's in the 60s, and like the 60s at night when it's in the 80s, so... It's like, it's just like, it doesn't know what it wants to do yet, you know?
Right. If it's going to be cold. If you're going to stay warm, but don't fucking jump around like yet.
Yeah, because that's what fucks me
up. See, we just got hit with, like, cold. It just started getting really cold and just kind of stayed that way.
You get a ton of snow, I'm hoping?
We did, just, like, the last few days, it's got me out a bunch.
At least someone can which have is like, a nice fucking Christmas, yeah. Like white Christmas shit. Like you, I know you guys don't celebrate Christmas up there. You got what Boxing Day is it?
No, we celebrate Christmas.
Oh, do you? I thought
never
Boxing
heard that
Day
rumor
was
before.
The one.
Boxing Day is like a big, it's like a Black Friday type thing. I don't know, it's a big sale day, but we celebrate Christmas.
Okay.
We're not fucking like, we're not like, we don't celebrate Hanukkah, like
or Kwanzaa.
I mean, I guess some people do, but. But we don't live under a rock. We celebrate Christmas. Come on. Come on. I'm just actually so concerned about this right now. Like, what? Where did you hear that?
I don't know. You know what?
Canadians don't celebrate Christmas?
No, they don't celebrate Thanksgiving.
That's what it was. Like,
yeah, we
up.
Do.
You have Canadian
we
Thanksgiving.
Do. It's, like...
it's different from the States, though.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like October. Yours is like November.
Instead of you guys eating turkey, you guys eat like pucks. Get it?
Oh, shit. Sorry. It was so funny. I almost forgot to laugh.
Alright. Should we Randy up?
I'm going to just find out what's going on with Stoney. I guess he's not making the game.
Okay, 5 minutes, he said.
Oh, fuck no. That shit. We'll just give Farva your game tomorrow, because this is supposed to be Farva's game, but he couldn't play Sunday because I messed up with his availability. I forgot what it was. Cool.
Watch the Patriots game.
Alright, I'm on my way. We're away, by the way. Alright, shake and bake. I don't know what's going on. Do we have the invite yet or no?
No, sir.
No.
That's weird. Why don't you shit show an X next to it, Ben? Like for the speaker.
I don't know. I don't see an X on my screen. Maybe you're on crack.
No, dude, I'm not. I'm dead serious.
I'm just fucking kidding. I know. I don't know. It's EA. What do you want? What do you want from it, okay? Game is an EA product. Yo, Andrew, you coming?
Yeah, my bad.
All good. They haven't even sent yet. All right, I'll be right back.
Hey, Andrew, you alright, brother? You sound a little sick.
I mean, yeah, a little bit, but I'm just tired.
That's funny. He left and you joined. Let me get him back in here. Hold on. Alright, I've invited him twice.
What was going on? Oh, he's back.
Yo, he's still coming. There he goes.
What's up? I just talked to your team. They just invited me to a party. Quinsman did.
Oh, yeah, they were getting set. I just got on, so I don't know what's going on.
We got it all set up. I'll just check and see if you guys are ready to go.
The challenge is there.
Yeah, where are you at, Andrew? Yo, is he not just here when I left?
Yeah, no, my bad. My shit's just loading.
Oh, it's all good.
It's fucking taking that long.
Are you loading into the dressing room? Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Thought maybe you were lagging out or something.
Play Premiere tonight.
You do news? Oh, news didn't make it in.
Yeah,
he did.
I'm in.
He's super delayed. Should we play like?
Aw, shit! No Draffle? Damn it!
Draffle has been really busy with school. I heard hasn't been playing much with them. Plus, he said I was talking to him, and he's like, "Plus, they suck."
Yo, how many? Whatever.
So I just have fucking jibs.
What?
Nothing.
Are you talking about us?
No.
Oh.
I was talking to my phone.
I mean, I won't say you're crazy. It's fine.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
They just, it's not their fault. Need the W here tonight.
I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake? We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead.
Whatever.
The Barracudas get the first play of the game. And he hatchets one. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
Yeah.
A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here?
Yeah, it's
we go down
behind.
To the bench near the ice. Now. It's Ray Ferraro.
Goals are going to be at a premium tonight. Both goaltenders have played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them almost certainly is get traffic in front of the net. See if you can distract them a little bit.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Oh,
San Jose's got another face-off win.
Out.
Looking to Giroux. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Pasternak's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Voracek's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Finished period.
Toronto's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Nice face-off work.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Lugged along the line. Slides it to the point to McMuffin. Toronto's power play opportunity number is 1. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Gets in. What'll he do? Pointed to Datsyuk. What a save!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Nap by Giroux. Carried from the defensive zone. Lifts it back out. Pressure off for now. Swept on to Datsyuk. Shoots. Glanced off the post. Shoots a wrister. San Jose's done it. Back at full strength. Back near the blue line to Datsyuk. To the half wall. Waits with it. Picked off. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. And he freezes for the whistle. Just a little over 6 minutes gone. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Can't get it on net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Pass attempt to Pasternak. Speared along by Voracek. San Jose is moving the puck through center ice. Poke checked away by Richardson. Wonderful save. And he shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. That's the way to make him pay.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Now they had an attack going, but it wouldn't work because of the pass that's back out over the blue line. Let's it go. Great stick save. Swung at and chipped away. Shot over the net. Oh, it was close. Sanders, he scores!
Okay, we were gonna get
you guys hear me?
One.
Yeah.
And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Toronto's
watch
getting
the tie-up.
You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. The Barracudas get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
What a great opportunity to be on a power play after being down in this game.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Bounced off the boards to Giroux. Loose puck brought in by Shen. Around through the corner. Score! And this one is tied!
Fucking fluky shit. fucking fluky shit, dude.
Neutralized face-off win. I know. Don't worry about Games it. The blue line. This whole period's been all fucked up. Not on goal. Time of the goal. 12
minutes, 14 seconds. Picks it up in his own end. Pitching this one to Giroux. Good poke check by Datsu. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Passing one off now to Pasternak. Superb defensive play by Voracek. Trying to go to McMuffin. And now it's directed to Richardson.
That oh, man. Yes. Thought you were going in, buddy.
Nah.
I can't. I don't know what to do when you're deking the blue line like that, dude.
I wasn't deking.
I know, just dump it in, though. You gotta get. Just, no, I know, but you just gotta dump it in because we can't be standing on that blue line like that. It's just throwing our whole offense off. What will they do with it?
Mashed in. Play to be made now by Datsu.
Oh my god.
Laid on to Shen. Marley's have it up the wing. He's alone! Great save!
Are you fucking kidding me? Sorry, Miz.
No, it's alright, man.
Schultz isn't going to be able to catch his breath if they keep giving up odd man rushes. That's an
I
excellent
pass
save.
It to before they caught up, you know, because the defense
took that. I know. Yeah.
Good work with the stick. Toronto's got it again. Great work with the pad. Carried out of his own end towards
off
center.
Court. Or,
no. Nicely into the zone.
Get off that compy.
Slid to Pasternak. Gathered in by Fung.
1 minute left.
Still has control up the wing. Slides it to the point to Voracek.
Okay, buddy.
And play stop because of an offside.
Gator, you want to take pictures for me at the end of this? And I'll talk to them and let them know what happened. Gotta get news back in here. Gator.
Yeah, that's fine.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? He's turned back now to the defensive zone, okay. Pitching it to Richardson.
Okay.
Chip to McMuffin. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time. Being a fan pays big
dividends with all points. I just got a token.
Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. The Barracudas, on the strength of this game-tying goal,
fuck,
have gotten this contest
up.
Back even, and maybe they're the team with
like,
the edge as we
yes.
go to break.
Or something?
Yes. Yo, teammates, what's up?
Boys?
That's all good.
Don't
just don't lag out again until the third. yeah, just three. If you got all your shit reset or whatever.
Yeah, I did that. Disconnected, disconnected, all that crap. I'm in the club challenge.
Gator, you got pictures?
I'm doing it.
I'm gonna
right
try to get a hold of them right now.
I'm doing it.
Thank you. Goal they scored was so good.
For real.
Okay, Ben, they're coming your way here in a minute.
I'm probably have to fucking come here. There we go.
Do we need to reset this room?
We can, sure. That'll be the last one out.
Alright, here we go.
Yo, what's up, Quinn? Sorry about that, man.
Yeah, it's all
our
good.
Lefty lagged out. So we'll take the penalty at the start. Just let us win the face-off. And just give us like 2 minutes and then resend if that's cool.
Okay, just send me a message when you're ready for the invite.
Sure thing.
Alright.
Alright, Gator Rez back out.
We good to come in?
Hold on. No, Gator's still not out yet.
I'm out now. I made it back out all the way out. All right.
Yeah, we're done. Alright, I'm last one. We're good to go. Yo, what up, Stoney? I was just saying, if he lags out again, we're gonna need you, just in case, be on standby. Gator, you be room leader.
Gotcha.
There you go. Andrew?
Yeah.
It's true though, he does blow.
They're sending, right?
Yeah, I just messaged him. All right, Blaze, let's do it. That's always a good sign when it takes TNews 10 extra minutes to get into the dress in the lobby.
I already lost connection to the game.
Fuck. I'm gonna invite him
here. Oh, they're not even in here yet, right?
Wait, they're in here. Everyone but you. I get it.
Double check that my connection's still not fucked up already.
Oh no. Chano's getting smashed. Chano's getting smashed.
Can I actually still show him that's decent, so? Before.
Get in a chat.
You mean next one, Toronto?
I'm assuming that's the old challenge.
Let me just. I just told him to resend again. told him to resend, and he said, okay.
All right, here we go.
All right, let's do it, boys. Fingers crossed.
Yay.
Hey. There you go. Hey.
Who's taking the penalty, anyone? Or
doesn't matter. Just win it over. Just win it over to a winger. Don't matter who. Just pass to one of us and we'll throw it. Remember, if you get it, Rez, just go into the defensive end and throw it over the board.
Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. Eddie,
you got to win the faceoff and we take the penalty.
Two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
One of the wings is taking it.
Another terrific night of hockey here.
Yeah, just pass it up to a winger.
This is San Jose, and hockey is being played right now.
Man. Shit. That was the best over the boards I've seen.
The Marlies get two.
So you do it, yeah?
Ben's good at that.
Shoot and field goals.
Watch time.
Very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league. I agree
nice block.
Entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Nap by Giroux. Shoots one. Terrific shot by
good save. A fuck wall.
Remember, boys, it's 0-0. We have two periods to go, so let's play it like it's a brand new game. Two periods. Let's do it.
San Jose is quick on the draw.
Nice. And the puck one of the best PK in the AHL for a reason. Let's do it.
Possession held as he skates it up the wing.
Nice.
Toronto's in
dump
their
it,
own
dump
end,
it.
Moving the puck.
Good play, man. Good play.
Done well. Solid work there by Funk. Good standing poke check by Nystrom. And possession once again by Shen.
Nice play.
Gotta clear it here.
There you go. 3 seconds. He's out right side.
Penalty box is empty for them. San Jose is trying to get it going along the boards.
Nice pinch. I'm with you, Riz.
That's who's tripped up. That
oh, there you go.
Nice.
Stopped, and now we'll hear the call. San Jose's got two on this one. Right. For
I'm going to challenge him at that blue line as much as possible.
Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Back on his stick. Oh, good move.
Nice.
Nice fucking play, dude.
One nothing.
Let's go.
The visiting team. The Marlies have broken
great play.
The tie.
Let's go.
Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And that's a face-off win. The Barracudas organizing back in their own end.
It would be nicer if I had an assist, but...
Trying to go to Shannon.
Nice pass.
Shit.
Nice pass right up the gut.
Nice move.
Great scoring chance here. Wristed one.
Got it.
The Marlies with possession up the wing. Two sticks together, it goes
nice poke.
And the loose puck gets chopped away.
Nice chop.
Nice job, play, man. Good play.
Yeah!
It's in.
Oh, yeah.
Nice Ray. Play. That's all
nice
hard work, bro.
Job, buddy.
Shit, Russ.
Thanks.
His elbow grease there.
Oh, by the way, because our party was disconnected,
under
I had 100 points earlier
today.
Here in the
first.
So, go Ben.
Just recently
go team.
Another goal, and so the lead is
a big
two.
Accomplishment. I was pretty pumped, and I was like yelling and like saying yay. And then I realized we were all disconnected.
Two immovable objects against another one. The
sorry, man. I was lucky.
Sometimes nowhere to go. We tried to squeeze through, oh, guys, so but he took a
nice fucking poke.
Into the attacking end. Shot on. Possession taken up by Funk. And offside is called on the play.
Voracek's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. and picked up now by Shan. One into another.
Good hit. Oh, good job, man.
Still has possession through center ice. Nice. Puck is grabbed by Datsuk. Nice poke check by Giroux.
Oh, whatever.
Has it picked up. Marley's carrying on along the boards.
Oh. Got it.
Karam pass to Datsuk. Skilled play by Voracek.
That was my turn.
Directing that one to Giroux. Boy, what reaction. He's
pressure.
Got it again. Good work by Fung. Nice poke check by Datsuk.
Oh.
And the puck taken over by Fung. Makes that play deep.
Oh.
Fung's in his own end, headed towards center. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Let's go ahead, Plank. Oh, miss.
Big drive. Didn't miss by much. And the loose puck regathered by Datsuk.
I hate the animations in this
behind
game.
Behind the net. Shot. Score.
Nice goal.
Three in a row.
Nice pressure.
Nice job, guys. Go. Carrying all that momentum. Let's go.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Up the wing still with possession. The Marlies have it along the boards. Pitching this one to Nystrom.
Nice play, Plank.
Catawampus to the corner.
Got it.
Puck grab. Back up. They've got it ready. He's got it.
It.
Laid on to that suit. Chopped on. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Oh, terrific.
Play.
Great chance. A quick developing
nice pass.
Play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. 1 minute left in the first. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes.
Tony, answer your phone, asshole.
Possession gained by Giroux. Wrister, blockered away.
Save.
A shot, great glove grab.
It saves Gator. Here goes the third period, boys. Let's finish this shit off.
The period.
San Jose suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break.
Oh, Plank, I love the name, though. Jim sucks.
Second period has begun.
Andrew.
Started even, but one team
yeah, oh
early.
Shit, dude. My bad, man. I'm fucking slacking.
It's all good.
Yeah, tie up.
Good reach there. Slid to Gabo.
Dude.
Hatchet's one.
Send it back.
Two guys together with force.
Nice cover, Andrew. I was just off.
Wow.
We were so close.
Nystrom still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn. You cannot play with your head down at this level. Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
I got stuck in a really retarded animation. I hate those blue eye animations so much.
Yo, Tyler. Fucking close, though.
Possession established.
Hit.
Whoa, I died.
Blow fucking night.
Moving it to
that's what he, yeah, he's really good at that.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Giroux. Shoots.
Fuck,
the net with that one. You
dumb
have to give
nice.
Yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. Good poke check by Voracek. The shot blocked.
Good look.
Snapping a pass to Voracek.
Damn, I was right there for that. What the fuck?
Terrific determination by that.
Oh, I tried. I've tried to one tee it.
Good save.
A missed opportunity from this close in. Lots on that to Giroux. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick.
Good defense, yeah. Boys. Sent right back. There you go. Great pass.
He scores.
Nice.
Second of the game.
The goalie and guy are just laying in the net. Nice goal.
Hammer away on the shot board, enormous,
and the score is large. Toronto goal scored by number 88. Bounced off the board.
I was supposed to go to blue, but okay.
Time of the goal. Toronto's in possession as they move up the wing. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
He pushes him offside. I love it.
Just a tad under 8 minutes off the clock here in the second. Toronto's not done yet. The lead keeps widening. It's four. Takes that pass from the other point man.
Propel only I can pick up the puck.
Passing one off now to Voracek. Looking to Giroux.
I knew that was coming.
Pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Still kind of works.
Wonderful wrist shot.
No.
I cranked the goalie before you shot, and it knocked him out of position. And they didn't call it. Did anyone
I'll
else
take all the help I can get.
In the second period. Hopefully they don't go daydreaming now.
Bye.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. 9 minutes, 59 seconds. One timer.
Oh, you fucker. Nice look.
Gabo's had a lot of hits.
I got far side.
Shoot.
Oh, wow. Far side. Nice save.
Thought you were going to get him.
Terrific handoff. Pitching it.
Good play, boys. Nice back check.
Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
I was hoping maybe you get a tip on it when you're stuck in front there, but they were tongue tight.
Down the ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Jibs blows. And they get to watch the highlight reel. Oh, Jibs is a buddy of ours. He's on that team. He's on our Olympic team.
Okay, Ray.
Oh, that's fucking awesome, Paul.
Pretty funny.
San Jose's got a defensive zone win.
I love it. I was talking to him a bit before the game and shit. It was great.
Up the wing, he keeps on going. Let's it go. And a save there.
A hit.
Oh. What a break. Shot hit the man.
Is it? The fuck is it in? I don't even know. I lost it. I thought I put it in when I fell.
Gathered in by Nystrom. Takes that pass at center ice.
His pass.
Pass cut. Loose puck. There was no getting through. Not a free puck now. Oh, and he is drilled. Who will be the last man standing after this physical period? The Barracudas dart the rush up ice. And that one shot down the ice, and it will.
3 minutes left in the game. Okay, guys, I got coach's feedback. Don't embarrass them. Play smart and don't get cocky. Don't give them anything to feed on.
409 to 216, top of text. Pretty good.
I'm getting a real shitty rating because I got a delay of game penalty for some reason because some asshole decided to lag out. Oh.
Be an icing.
Stoney, your phone was ringing. That's all I was commenting on.
Toronto's got it again.
We can hear it.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long.
Nice try, guys.
Yep.
Taken on by Funk. Oh, and he scores!
Ah, fucking turn away from it.
I tried to dive through it, it didn't work out.
I tried to turn back into him. Fuck.
It's alright.
San Jose started to close. That was my fault. I wasn't playing the right boards. If I was playing the right boards, I would have had it originally. Like, I wouldn't have gotten that pass off.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
Are these guys blind? Like, it's like, how many times they gone offside?
Toronto's prevailed again on the face-off of the neutral zone.
They're good people.
And the loose puck down by Fung. Pass attempt to Giroux. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute.
Defense.
Oh my god. Cleared what down the for fuck? Ice. My bad, Ben.
It's all good.
I should tie up here, guys.
Solid, clean win. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Shen.
Oh.
Good grab.
A whistle and a rest.
I should turn faster. Did he grab that, though?
So, does this count as a third period?
Yes.
Yeah.
San Jose's got that face-off win. He scores!
Oh, wow.
So sweet.
So much cheesy shit all night for me.
All right, Gator. On the plus side, Gator, you're winning.
Got a long way to go in this game, but at least they've scored one here.
Right?
And in the second period, there's still plenty of time.
Cheesy shit happen when you win and not when you fucking
blow.
Wow.
Game boost.
Am I taking these two, Ben?
If you don't mind, that'd be great.
Where's
my phone?
Is on the increase worldwide. The Barracudas, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed
good shit tonight, guys. Paul, nice job making juice. Fucking good shit, guys.
Won both of them, so that. Hey, Ben, that's what we gave him.
Guys, you did good, buddy.
That's fine. Should I quit out the lobby? No, I mean. Well, I'm gonna head off. Continue my work.
Good shit tonight, Rez.
Good game. Yep. Good game. All of you guys. See you guys.
We'll catch you later, buddy. You guys want to play some club?
I'm not a little bit later. I'm just going to get some food.
Yeah, I got.
I don't know how late I'll be on.
I got to play Premier, so.
No worries. No worries, fellas. Gator.
Yes.
Good wins, though.
I do recall a versus best of seven that you and I were in the process of playing, and we never ended up finishing it.
Yeah, the problem is I gotta get off here soon because I have to go to work in the morning. Early.
I know, you're scared. It's okay. It's okay.
Good games, boys.
Get it. I'd be scared, too. It's okay, I get it. Don't get mad at me. I'm just sympathizing.
Oh, God. You're really gonna try that, aren't you?
Hey, man, I'm sorry. It's just, like, I don't want you to be scared. It's... Getting beat isn't always scary.
Yeah, I'm so scared. You're right. I'm terrified.
Yeah, it's okay. You know I love you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I gotta.
Trying to send you these before my phone fucking dies.
Yeah.
Where are my goalie stats? Did you get him?
Yes. They didn't take too many shots, but...
They just got some cheesy-ass shit.
Exactly, both games tonight, dude. It was fucked.
It's like I was saving the harder shit more than the cheesy shit. That's the fucked up shit, you know?
I know. 244.
Doesn't matter. We won. That's all that matters.
I like Tino. She's good.
Yeah, he is very good. I told you.
Six. 49.